Say hello to my little friend. Hello, my little friends. We are back on the love boat. We've had a bit of a refit and a refurbish. We've got a lovely yellow light coming in here. Isn't it? It's just like a Caribbean sunset all over again with the orange seats. I hope you like what I've done with the place. And we're back with a fantastic song. This is going to be one of Bam Bam's favourites, isn't it, Bam Bam? Try not to break the glass. Brothers in Arms, Dire Straits. Got to guess the date? I'm going to say 1973. So let's get straight into it. There's an intro to start with, which is going to be G minor, and then it's going to be E flat, and then C minor. So quite easy chords, but I do a little finger picking thing, I do a little melody. It might not be exactly what Mark Knopfler plays, but it's close. It's good enough for us intermediate players, okay? And we're going to be sort of playing a melody on this top string, which just basically goes dee, 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 dee. And that open A string, that's going to become the ninth for the G chord. Let's do it. Slide up as well. We can slide up to our C minor here, because remember there's a C major V chord there. We can make it to a minor chord by making that tick shape. And there's our C minor there. And that enables us to slide down to the G minor tick shape chord that we've been using. So I'll show you how that works. You don't do it on every verse. I don't do it on every verse. You can if you want, but I just do it for drama here and there on this song. And sometimes I go straight up to that tick C minor chord and I miss out the low one. So I'll show you how that works. In fact, I'll do it that way this time. I'll miss out the low one. So it's... And then we come down to... So I do... 4-3-2-3, like that. And just with that open A string at the top to create that G minor ninth chord. And then we're into the song.
Say hello to my little friend.
And it goes to an F chord as we start singing. These mist covered. E flat. F. And then we do a little thing with the F chord here. We take this... Are a home now for me. And it's B flat, and then it's B flat suspension. When we've got one of these staircase chords, these stepped chords I call them, that's how we make our suspension. Just put that little finger down there. And remember, sometimes good to slide the other finger back a bit to make room for that little finger to do the suspension. I'm gonna sort of finger pick this. I won't be able to teach you exactly how to finger pick. This is something you're going to just have to learn yourself through trying it out. But I'll give you the pointers to start with, which is always remember that your bottom string is actually this C string here. It's not like on the guitar where it would be this string here. It's the C string here. Okay? So you can start with this finger always when you're on the ukulele, if you're doing some picking. So for example, if you're doing... See, this is the other thing that you often do, is you pluck both those outer strings at once, especially if you're doing something 3-4 like I did there. So, I'm going to finger pick the verse. When we get to the second verse, we're going to do some serious strumming using all the fingers of my hand. You'll see.
Don't get too excited about it. Herman, don't get too excited about it. Herman, you'll fall off.
See, Bam Bam's more excited. That's why he's not moving at all. He can't really see you there, Bam Bam. Move over a bit. Are you more comfortable that way around? Are you? Yeah, because he can see out the window now. He gets a bit nervous sometimes of the other birds. Look, I still can't see it. Bam Bam, move over a bit more. Yeah, peace is restored in the galaxy. Okay, so here we go.
Say hello to my little friend.
now I start to really strum. We've got a trip boat going past there. And I strum like this. Through these fields of destruction. Okay, so we're going... I do a sort of Roy Orbison-style strum here, so it's... So it's... It's kind of a tango, right? Or a rumba. That's how I do it. Do it your own way. I don't mind. I'd love to hear your way of doing it if it's different. But because it's these fields of destruction and it's battles, I pump up, I bring it up here for this one. Yeah, you like that, don't you, Herman? Herman gets all excited with that bit. And then when we get quiet again, Bam Bam will be happy again. So we've got to please both birds, unfortunately. But that's how life is, and that's the same with your audience when you're playing for them. You've got to please everyone, the people who like the quiet songs like Bam Bam and the people who like the rowdy songs like Rowdy Herman here. So remember that. Get a bit of rowdiness in, a bit of quiet, a bit of loveliness. Isn't it a beautiful day? So we're going to go... I have to tell you what, I'm going to go from the top.
Say hello to my little friend!
Mist-covered mountains are a home now for me, but my home is the lowlands and always will be. Someday valleys and your farms, and you're no longer burned to be brothers in of destruction, baptisms of fire. I witnessed your suffering as the battle raged higher, and though they did hurt me so bad, fear and alarm, you did not desert me, my brothers in arms. And incidentally, I did do the high F suspension there in the middle of that verse, as the battle raged higher. You see, because I heard the word higher and it made me want to go up to the high F suspension. But it does do the same thing that the suspension does down here. Okay, so it's no different, still a suspension. And then we have our intro again. See, the intro is actually supposed to be... But I find it so hard to do myself that I end up going... Do you hear the difference? Instead of... Because I can't quite hit it. It's really hard to do. So look, even I struggle with even my easy version, so don't you worry if you're struggling. You just, if you want to, just do it with strums. See, there's always a way. There's always a way out with the uke. And now we've got the middle eight. Middle eight is a little bit different. We're sort of using all the same chords again. I think I'm right. Yep, we're using all the same chords again, but in different order. Yes. I know, Herman. It's crazy, isn't it?
Say hello to my little friend.
So, the middle eight. There's so many different worlds. So many different different suns. We have just one world, but we live in different ones. Stay on the E flat chord, and now we're back to the intro. But we're going to just strum it this time. Last verse. Now the sun's gone to hell and moon riding high. Let me bid you farewell, every man has to die. But it's written in the starlight, and every line of your palm. We are fools to make war on our brothers in arms. That's Brothers in Arms, Dire Straits. Thanks, Dire Straits. Thank you, Mark Knopfler. What an awesome, haunting, amazing song that is. I hope you're having fun with it. Let me know in the comments below what other songs you want to hear. And for me, and Herman, and Bam Bam, until next time, aloha. You've got lots of high versions of chords here. So with this G minor chord, you've actually got a G minor up there. And I was contemplating going up to it. That's there as an option, because don't forget, you've already got the open G string. I was contemplating going up. Stop it, Bam Bam. I was contemplating going up to the G minor up there, you see, because we've got this perfect G minor chord there, and all you have to do is stick your finger there.